Hi everyone and welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna go over the new hotfix and all the buffs that are included inside it. So let's jump into it, guys. So before going over the hotfix and the new buff, we're gonna go over the True Trials mini event, new location, and also we're gonna talk about the black market. For the new True Trials location, that should be on the Trials of Instinct. And this time the reward should be very amazing, because in this loot pool there should be the Backburner and also the TZ from Arms Race. So it's freaking amazing and I'm really excited about that. So there should be a new location also for the black market vending machine that I should cover in the video coming shortly. So let's go over the hotfix. So showing on screen all the weapons that got buffed today. So there's the Butcher, the Seven Sands, the King's and Queen's Skull, the Rowan Skull, the Lucian Skull, the Devil's Foursome, and finally the Unkempt Owl. So I'm very freaking excited about this one. I really love this one and I always wanted it to be back where it should be. And I hope today's hotfix is enough for that. So that's it for the hotfix for today. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please be sure to drop a like, a comment and a sub. That will help me a lot and I will really appreciate it. And I really want to hear from you what's the most exciting part of the hotfix and all the new stuff that's going on at the same times. And yeah guys, that's it for today. So I hope to catch you in the next one. Take care.